Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to add multiple email account in your iPhone so that you can view all the emails from the different email addresses by using your same device. For that one I will go to settings, scroll down and then go to passwords and accounts, select add account. Now if you have a Gmail address, you will select Google, select continue. Now you need to enter your Gmail address here. Next, now you need to enter the password for your Gmail account. Now once you have entered the password for the Gmail account, what you do, you will get this option here. So what you do is select save. Now this email address is added to your iPhone. Now if you want to add another email address, what you do is again go to add account. Now if this time you want to add a Yahoo address, then select Yahoo, then similarly enter your Yahoo address. Next, now I need to enter the password for my Yahoo address. Next, again select save. Now I have added Yahoo address to my iPhone. So in this way you can keep on adding multiple email accounts in your iPhone so that you can view all of the emails from your same device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.